A power tussle between the Delhi Lieutenant Governor V.K. Saxena and Delhi Mayor Shelly Oberoi as the Delhi LG overruled the mayor in announcing the MCT ward committee elections. After a 19-month delay, the voting for the elections began this morning, ending in a victory for the BJP, which won in 7 of the 12 zones, while AAP won in 5. The BJP and AAP stand at a tie with a total of 11 seats each in the standing committee. And today the BJP secured 9 seats as opposed to the AAP's tally of 8 in the standing committee. Election in one seat will be held later and it will decide who will be the chairman. Until last night, there was confusion over whether the polls would be held on schedule, as Mayor Shelly Oberoi had not appointed presiding officers, saying her conscience did not allow her to participate in what she termed an undemocratic election process. In a letter to the MCD commissioner, the mayor said she received multiple representations from councillors who were unable to file nominations as they had only one day's notice. The mayor claimed that despite her directions, the municipal secretary took 5 days to notify the elections, leaving only one day for filing nominations.
चुनी हुई सरकार की शक्तियां छीनी जा रही हैं और लगाए हुए लोगों को शक्तियां दी जा रही हैं। केंद्र सरकार की माने तो वो तो चाहते हैं पूरी दिल्ली ही एलजी चलाएं, क्योंकि चुनाव भारतीय जनता पार्टी जीत नहीं पाती, इसलिए पीछे के चोर दरवाजे से जो है भारतीय जनता पार्टी दिल्ली को चलाना चाहती है, वो होगा नहीं।
Taking stock of the uncertainty, Delhi LG issued an order appointing all MCT zone deputy commissioners as presiding officers. President Draupadi Murmu granted absolute powers to the Delhi LG to constitute any authority, board and commission, soon after which the LG passed the order exercising his constitutional and statutory powers. While the BJP has won in 7 zones in the MCD ward committee elections, the Aam Aadmi Party has secured victory in 5 zones. What will be interesting to wait and watch is that if the BJP also wins the last seat in the standing committee and takes control, then a unique scenario could present itself in the civic body wherein the house and the main decision-making arm are being controlled by different bodies. With camera person Manoj Thakur, this is Tanushka Datta for NDTV.